Former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton made a stop at Faneuil Hall today in Boston to talk about the economic importance of improving infrastructure in America.
My jobs plan starts with investing in infrastructure, not just because infrastructure jobs are good-paying jobs, though they are, and not just because we desperately need to invest in building our future again, though we do, but because investing in infrastructure makes our economy more productive and competitive across the board.